So what are the top three issues that you and your delegation will spend the most time on?
Well, we'll certainly talk about Bien Hoa and how we improve that. What are we doing for the people who have been injured, including children who are still being born from the residuals of it? And where do we go next? I mean, I'd like to see us continue the relations we have. Now, are we going to be able to take care of every single problem in Vietnam? Of course not. I mean, Vietnam is doing a great deal of work to help victims of war. But these are things that we can do, I think we should do, and we will do.
One of the focus of your trip to Vietnam this time is to attend the inauguration of the dioxin remediation project in Bien Hoa Air Base. So how will this project contribute to relations between the U.S. and Vietnam?
Well, I think what it shows the effort that the United States is putting into it and Vietnam is putting into it, and we're doing it together. I think that's a very strong symbol. You don't see that in many other parts of the world. Here's two countries that were bitter enemies, both lost a large, large number, and yet coming together to make this country, Vietnam, better. I think it's an example to the rest of the world.
So do you think the project in Bien Hoa Air Base will help people living around the Bien Hoa Air Base, some of whom may have been exposed to Agent Orange?
I hope we can help them. Those who've been exposed may well be damaged already, but I hope we can help them. But what I want to make sure is the next generation, the children, the people growing up there, that they're not exposed to it.
Once again, thank you, Senator Leahy,